Good morning, children. Today we shall continue with lesson 5, that is ordinal numbers in class 1. Okay, see, please see, children, page 14. Here you see, here are 10 clowns. Okay, clowns are actually jokers. Color their caps. This one you do it yourself. In the book itself you do. No need to do it in the copy. Please do it in the book itself. That is, here are 10 clowns. Color their caps. The first, fifth and eighth clown red you color. The sixth and seventh clown you color blue. The second, fourth and tenth clown you color it green. And the third and the ninth clown you color it orange. In the book itself, children. Okay. Now you see page 41 we are going to do today. Page 41. Okay. So we are going to do it. This page 41. You see fifth. First one is already written here. That is fifth. We have to write the spelling, okay? F-I-F-T-H. Fifth is already written. Okay, now you see 10. It is all mixed up. So you please write the spelling 10th, okay? T-E-N-T-H. 10. Next number is 9. 9. So what is the spelling? N-I-N-T-H. 9. Okay? Next number is, again it is fifth, so we will not repeat. Second, S-E-C-O-N-D, second. Next one is sixth, S-I-X-T-H, sixth. Next one is fourth. Next one is fourth, okay? Next one is first. Here I am writing. First. Next is eighth. Eighth. Okay? Next is seventh. Last one is third. So please see, children, once again you see, just I am repeating it. Please see fifth. See the spelling F-I-F-T-H, fifth. You write five like this. Fifth you write and you put a dash and you write the spelling. Fifth. Next one is tenth. See T-E-N-T-H, tenth. Next one is ninth. N-I-N-T-H, ninth. Next one is second. S-E-C-O-N-D, second. Next is 6th, S-I-X-T-H, 6th. Next one is 4th, F-O-U-R-T-H, 4th. Next one is 1st, F-I-R-S-T, 1st. After that is 8th, E-I-G-H-T-H, 8th. 7th, after that is C-V-E-N-T-H, 7th. And last one is 3rd, T-H-I-R-D, 3rd. So you just see, children, all 10ths from 1st to 10th, all the ordinal numbers are here, you see. This is 1st. This is second, this is third, this is fourth, this is fifth, this is sixth, this is seventh, this is eighth, this is ninth, and this is tenth. So all ten, from first to ten, all the ordinal numbers are written here. Okay, you just go through from first to ten, all the ordinal numbers you write in the copy, and please learn the spellings, okay? Thank you.